It's more than password, it's password plus. It's an all-celebrity week. From Card Sharks, Jim Perry. And from Vegas, Greg Morris. Plus, Nancy Walker. And from the Waltons, Judy Norton Taylor. And here's the host of Password Plus, Tom Kennedy.
Thank you very much. Hi, gang. Good to see you. Come on over. We are having fun. Boy, I gotta tell you, I was watching you people on the monitor backstage. You came out here with all the smiles and the pizzazz in the world, and that's just fantastic. Where do you see the puzzles we got for you today? Here we go. Nancy Walker, Judy Norton, and Taylor. Take a look at this. You folks at home, look. All of our stars this week are playing for charity, and Nancy, I'm going to have you tell us right now what your option is. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Alive.
Vibrant.
Ooh, all right, Judy.
We can win with this one, right?
You're not allowed to kill yourself on the air. You
have
to
she just killed off. Me.
Oh, she just. Go, Judy.
Important.
All right, back to you, Nancy. Now, let's see.
Urgent.
Urgent. Oh, my. Energetic.
Oh, I see. Okay. Now, this is the fourth and final clue. Judy.
Organ.
Heart?
No. Vital organ. Vital was the word. Vital. Which we thought you were so close, which you were, with vibrant, which forget about it. Okay? That's what I told you.
Throwing a word
out. Out smiling. Nancy, look at this one. Judy?
That's a meal in the South. Right? Vitals.
Yes. Right, called, no, them called chitlets.
Nancy, you're going to pass the plate.
Pass.
Person.
Human?
Yes, that's it. Yes.
That's ESP is what
that's it. Now, vital went up on the board, even though no one had a chance at that. Now you add to that human. And now, Mr. Perry, sir, you have vital.
I'll go with what I thought before. Heart. Is it the heart?
Is it the heart? It is not the heart. Good guess, though. All right, Judy, now we're getting
down to it. My mother out there in the audience thought so, too.
Judy, the option is yours this time. Look at that look on her face.
I know.
Pass or play?
Pass.
That definitely looked like a pass look.
Shot.
Wound.
No. Judy?
Diabetes.
Injection?
No. Nancy, look at...
Serum.
Insulin.
Yes, okay.
The shot...
Gregory.
Not what was in it.
Vital, human, add to that, insulin. What's the puzzle?
I would say diabetes.
Is it diabetes? No, it is not. Here we go with the next one. And it's for Nancy and for Judy. Of course, it's for you. Nancy, option?
I'll play. Torso.
Body.
That's the way you do it. Good clue. My body goes up there. Now, vital, human, insulin, body. Greg?
High blood pressure.
High blood pressure. Is it that old magic puzzle board? It is not. This is the final password for this particular puzzle. Nancy? Having looked, what do you think? Pass or play?
Pass.
Judy Norton Taylor.
Yes.
Go to work.
Vital
organs.
There you go. All right, Jim. Jim, this is for the game. Those are all five of the clues. Vital, human, insulin, body, organ. Mr. Perry, what's the puzzle?
Is it the pancreas?
Is it the pancreas? It is the pancreas. That's right. Good clue.
I was just saying liver.
We'll be right back with General Hospital after this.
Oh, we won with that, right?
I always knew those straight D's in biology would pay off.
Boy, they certainly did. I have to be perfectly honest with you. I didn't know it was pancreas. I had nowhere to go. I would have just said heart all over again.
I was very lucky.
Let's find out where your hearts are. Judy Norton Taylor, you are playing for
Special Olympics.
Uh-huh. And Jim Perry, you're playing
for multiple sclerosis.
Okay. Now you earned what was it over there? $400.
Yeah.
Are you
going
to add to it possibly
a bundle
up to $5,000? We're going to give you 10 passwords starting with the letter K, and going alphabetically all the way through the letter T. And if you get all 10 of those in 60 seconds, then you add $5,000 to your charities. That is to say, it'll be split. And, of course, you know how to play it. All right. Now, the first word, Judy, begins with K. As a matter of fact, we're going to give you the first word. And there it is. Now, you think of your clues, okay? You have 60 seconds. Go!
Cigarette.
Cool.
Pass it.
L.
Statue.
Lincoln.
Bell.
Liberty.
M.
Spaghetti.
Meatball.
Pasta.
Mozzarella.
Noodles.
Managati.
Pass it.
N.
Pest.
Nasty.
Trouble. Pass it.
O.
Cookie.
Oreo.
P.
Bird.
Parrot.
Q.
Four.
Quintet?
Baby.
Quartet. Quintuplets.
Pass it.
R.
Listen. Music.
Relax. Radio.
S.
Six.
I'm terribly hungry. Let's all go out to a nice Italian restaurant. You named everything on the Italian menu except macaroni.
My wife was not a fancy cook. I would have got that manicotti and all that.
First of all, the cigarette, you said cool, it was Kent, the other K.
What else is a clue for Kent?
I don't, well.
Clark. Clark. Clark?
Kent Clark.
Yeah.
University, okay. Kent University, I don't know. Quadruplets was the other one that you gave every other foursome there was. Seven and nuisance were the remaining ones, but
I don't want to hear anything.
You
more
got $400, that's what you want to hear.
Good. That's
the other $400 gives you a total of $800 if you split between your charities. Now let's go back over here and play another game.
All right.
Next time.
That's all right. No, it was good effort.
All right, this time, Judy, you're over here. Right there. Uh-huh. Jim, over here.
There you go.
Okay,
all right, Judy Norton Taylor and Greg Morris are now partnered again. Yes.
Do you know that as many times as she and I have played this game, it's the first time that we are partners?
Oh, is that right? Well, let's see if that's going to work out. Here is their first $100 puzzle for Jim Perry and for Greg Morris.
I used to be on the same side.
That's right.
All right, Jim, your option.
Okay. I'll play.
Mm-hmm.
Sound.
Asleep?
No, go ahead, Greg.
Doze.
Sleep?
Yes, that is it. Yeah. So you got it, Judy. Now, sleep goes up as your first clue, for that puzzle. What do you think it is, Judy?
Is it the Tooth Fairy?
Is it the Tooth Fairy? Oh.
You got a weird mind.
So
I should have went back to the macaroni and said, sounder.
Greg, this time it's your option.
I'll play.
Okay.
Months?
Years?
Uh-huh. All right, Judy, sleep. Years. Your clue, puzzle answer?
Is it Rip Van Winkle?
Oh, that sounds good to me. Is it Rip Van Winkle? It is Rip Van Winkle. Oh, good combination over here. $100 to nothing. We'll be back.
Didn't like it from the last picture.
Today's.
Welcome to Body Language, where the bodies do the talking. Please. announced Jim Perry's charity for this week and Judy Norton Taylor's. We did not reestablish today, that is, Nancy Walker's charity for whom you're playing.
The American Heart Association.
Very good. And Mr. Morris.
The United Negro College Fund.
Very good. All right, we've established the four of them, and now let's get on with the next game. It's another $100 puzzle.
What took you so long, Thomas?
Sir, I don't know. Judy and Nancy. Here we go.
Is it us?
It is Nancy's option, yeah. What do you want to do,
okay, Nancy?
I'll play opulent.
Rich.
Judy.
Piano.
Grand.
Uh-huh, yes. Grand clue. All right, Greg, Grand is up there. It is now. What do you think the puzzle is?
You gotta be putting me. I just said it.
Oh, is it? It's not. Okay, Judy and Nancy. I thought it was a rock group. I don't know. Judy.
Pass.
Oh. Better hurry.
Love.
Utensils.
Knives.
No. Hi, Judy.
Chinese.
Chopsticks.
Uh-huh. But you have to say something, otherwise you suffer a terrific penalty.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, you're getting
serious. Now you have Grand and you have chopsticks. And Greg, once again, it's up to you. What do you think the puzzle is?
Is it a banana?
Yes. A what? A banana?
Yeah.
Now, don't play around with me. You mean a banana or a piano?
The combination, it's a yellow piano.
Is it a banana? Is that what you want?
Well, he's got piano. Six choices now.
What is your guess?
I said piano.
Piano. Is it a piano? Oh. It could have been.
You were going to choke yourself right out of that one, Morris.
I've seen people eat bananas with chopsticks. Don't play around with me. Very well done. Liberace and ivory and instrument all fit into the category, and that is 100. Oh, that's a total of $200 for Judy and for Greg. Zero so far for Nancy and Jim. And that means we're going to have another $200 puzzle. You can still tie them up
with
this one.
Would you like to say it again? Zero. You enjoyed that, Tom, right?
Jim, this is for $200.
Okay.
Option is
Make
yours.
Make him nervous.
Jim, what do you want to do?
I'll play Moscow.
Russia.
Yes, Nancy.
Russia. They told me I wasn't speaking up.
It is Russia. Yeah, you're going to have to speak up, young lady. All right, now you got, it goes up there on the board, Russia. Now, Nancy, what do you think the puzzle is?
I don't know. Stanislavski.
Is it Stanislavski? It is not Stanislavski.
Oh, you're a method actor, too.
All right, Jim and Greg.
I looked at the pictures.
Jim?
I'll play soul.
Spirit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Capital.
Korea.
Right. Hey, boy, I tell you. Soul. What a team you got going here.
I think alike.
Judy, it's for the game. You have now Russia and you have Korea. This is for the game. What do you think that puzzle is?
Is it the Olympics?
Is it the Olympics? It is not the Olympics. Greg, Jim, let's look at this one. Folks at home. Greg, pass or play? Better hurry.
Pass.
Oh, okay, Jim.
I want to thank you from the bottom. Pyrenees.
Mountains?
Nope. Greg?
Llama.
Oh, Asia?
No, Jim. Third and final clue on your side, Jim.
Hound.
I have no idea. I'm sorry.
All right. Final clue, Greg.
Invasion.
Yeah, that brought it up to date, but they were so diverse, yeah, they had a hard time focusing upon Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
But that's how it stays over here.
Yeah, that's right. The control. Now, it goes up on the board so you can be thinking about that. It's Russia, Korea, and Afghanistan.
I can't imagine why Nancy missed that, because she said that they're in the Andes, not the
Pyrenees are in South America, yeah, I believe, aren't they?
I can't imagine why she would miss it.
Did you hear something picky? Wait, did you hear somebody over go,
should we go back to pancreas again?
Greg, you want to pass the play on this one?
I'm going to play.
All right.
Tokyo.
Japan.
That's it. Now, Judy, this is for the game. You have Russia, you have Korea, you have Afghanistan, and you have Japan. For the game, what's the puzzle?
This wasn't in my history book.
That's Russia, Korea, Afghanistan.
I don't know.
Tough. Darn tough. I am here to inform you this is the final password for this particular puzzle.
Well, Mr. Helpful again.
Yes.
Mr. Morris, the option is yours. You want to pass or play?
I will play. Okay. Have to play. I'll turn it over to him. Asia.
Continent?
Yes.
Nicely done.
Judy, for the game, Russia, Korea, Afghanistan, Japan, continent. The puzzle is?
Asia.
Is it Asia?
Yes. And then there were none. That's a great team over here. They took it 400 to nothing. I mean, they just won by 400, to put it that way. And so that simply means...
because Jim is taller than you are.
That's right.
Sign that says Pyrenees.
Yeah, Pyrenees.
Right there. Over my pancreas. Right.
Yeah. Be right back.
Tired of using the cup holder for your phone? You
call 1-800-513-6112. That's 1-800-513-6112, or visit getcupcall.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, to show you how authoritative we actually are, of course, Jim Perry, you all know, is the host of Card Sharks and, you know, asked many questions over a period of a year or so. So he has
doesn't know
a great
answers.
Deal. And I have done a couple of shows, you know, Split Second being among them. So we got Afghanistan. He says Pyrenees. I said at the end of the thing, Jim, the Pyrenees are in South America. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pyrenees are not in Afghanistan. They're nowhere near it. They're not in South America. They are a mountain range between France and Spain. Various. Thank you very much. Now we're going to play with Greg Morris, who is representing the United Negro Fund, and Judy Norton Taylor for the Special Olympics. And now you're going to add up, hopefully, to $5,000 to your charities by playing alphabetics. We're going to give you 10 passwords starting with the letter O and going alphabetically all the way through the letter X. And if you get 10 in all 10 of them in 60 seconds, then you get the $5,000. You both know that, don't you?
Yes.
Hi, Greg. He's already studying the O. You don't know what the first word is, but we're going to give it to you right now.
All right.
There it is. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Hydrogen.
Oxygen.
P. Planet.
Pluto.
Q. Klugman.
Quincy.
R. Bert.
Reynolds.
S. Football.
Soccer.
T. Mexico.
Tijuana.
U. Pass.
V.
Flower.
Vase.
Purple.
Violet.
W. Hair.
Wig.
X. Computer.
Xerox.
U.
Stomach.
Intestines. Ache. Ulcer.
Bad. Bubbling.
Ulcer.
Stomach.
Acid.
And acid.
And acid, you were. I was ready to come out here and say Pepto. Nothing. Bismol. Nothing. It's upset.
Upset.
Yeah. Oh. That's, how well they play the game, though. You got $900 added to the winnings for a total of $1,300 for your charity. Let's go on. Don't be upset. Let's come on over here. Don't be upset. Good going. Now, who is it? Judy, you're right here. What's the gal? I think it was the first five, though. You got in one clue each, just going like that.
If you go by it, it's
very hard to get a house.
Where are the Pyrenees, Jim? I keep forgetting.
Next to the liver.
Oh, I see. We'll be right back. Don't go away. The Pyrenees are actually...
You threw his book.
Good night, honey.
Time to get into another game today, but we'll be back next time. Don't worry about it. They'll play some more Password Plus for our favorite charities. And speaking of the charities, Jim Perry, how did you get involved with multiple sclerosis?
We're at the end of the day, right?
Yes.
So we can lose. It's rather personal. Years ago, I've been involved with for some time. I lost a very dear friend to multiple sclerosis, mm-hmm. and it is a terrible disease, and it strikes young adults. This person, they were just really starting, she and her husband were just starting their lives together, and bang. So it's very, very dear to my heart.
Well, thanks to your efforts and other people like you, maybe that won't be happening too much
that
longer.
That would make it all worthwhile.
That certainly would. And it would be very worthwhile if you joined us again tomorrow for more fun with these great stars. And we'll see you then on Password Plus. Bye-bye.
Some members of our studio audience will receive Hollywood Safflower Oil, higher in polyunsaturates and other oils. Hollywood Safflower Oil contains no cholesterol from Hollywood Foods. Lipton Noodles and Sauce, the delicious side dish that helps simple dishes become hot and satisfying meals and takes just 7 minutes to prepare. Baker's Secret from Echo, the silicone-coated non-stick bakeware is the easy way to better baking. Makes cleanup easy as pie. The Colonel's finger-licking good chicken and an insulated bag to keep things cool. It's nice to feel so good about a meal. Kentucky Fried Chicken. No more vacuuming from now on. It's electric brooming with the deluxe 3-speed Regina electric broom. Makes cleaning a breeze. It's a great gift. Treat yourself. The Kodak Colorburst 250 instant camera with built-in electronic flash. Bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes. Charities for this week's show have been selected and approved by NBC prior to taping. Any amounts won will be forwarded directly to the said charitable organizations. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. Tomark Goodson, Bill Tuttman Productions.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gary Moore!